What is going on, guys? It's Dflowers coming back at you. We are almost to where I think we might be done soon. We've already killed him over there because of our sentry guy. But we actually kind of had an idea. And if you guys remember last time I played, I used the Jugdillo guy. Somewhere here. Jugdillo. Used him. Here, whatever. We're gonna take all this dude's behaviors. So he's basically gonna blow up. There you go. Alright, cool. Jugdoodalo, whatever. You are now a flying type. Perfect. Onward and outward. Ah, it worked! Sweet! I am super excited. Here we go. Go to this one. We're gonna go up to here. And we are going to drop right over to here. Drop right over to here.
I gotta admit, boss, I wouldn't have thought of that. Ghost a bastard now, while you still can.
I already ghosted.
What? Hello? Did I just get killed? I'm in god mode! Monster shouldn't see me, she said out loud like a crazy woman. Better call an IT guy. Oh, hey, an IT guy. Okay, creepy. A while? I could have you Remember, Coda, he works here, hourly. He's a fan like you. Yeah, thanks. How'd you make your colors do that? Also, why?
Leave the overworld and travel to the public demo at E4 game convention. There's no turning back. Don't worry, boss. Coda can't see this. Yes.
Finally back. Grand. Are you I don't have time to reboot here. I'll just shut down and finish the demo at E4. I have to get to the expo hall before everyone anyway, so...
Yay! I beat the boss? Watch her be a better boss. Ooh, it's cool.
Okay, E4 is happening, and I am calm. I'm hours late, and I'm still the first one here. Of course. Come on! No, I do not wish to calibrate the motion control camera! This is the backstage machine! Yes. I need the audio so I can, think aloud. This is our demo machine! This is our fastest box! Any day now! You made it. Well done. You are the most hardcore fans on the forums. I risk giving you early access keys because we need to work fast. You know the plan. Think of the man Starfather used to be. Make the demo good enough to fool him.
What is happening?
Good. Now sign off and get in line. I need you in your seats.
Coda! You did all this yourself? You might get us best of show. You know, in the script I've been calling the Messiah maybe a son. Now I'm thinking... Daughter. I'll see you at E4.
Yep, just drive fast, okay? I have to start letting the crowd in over here. Where is my phone? Hello? Hey, yes. Connect me to security at the keynote auditorium, please. Yes, this is Coda Salise with the Magic Circle.
So, the God's little show is about making this world seem real, as long as you look but don't touch. But I know them. When they con that crowd out of yet more cash, they will get cold feet and start all over again. I'll be stuck here till the stars die. But, if we can monkey wrench their demo from the inside, shame them in public, the crowd might demand a new boss. Hint, hint. Even a joke deserves an ending, right? Their big pitch to the press and all of their fans is on in five.
Those specific guests are to receive the VIP seats I specified. Press can sit with everyone else. Thank you! Okay, one last test. Ish and Maze walk down the hall, blah blah blah, applause. He asks Maze for her fake baby, and then I just hit this. And every fan in the crowd bears witness to the complete game that was stolen from them. Toggle, toggle, okay, ready. Hey! Hey, no, what's... That IT guy is an idiot! No, 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 why can't I move? Now it's moving on its own? Who's controlling this?
Coda, having some troubles?
The demo machine, I'm not doing this.
Yeah, dang, that's just... crazy pants, Coda. Did you try turning on the motion control camera?
No? You think it has to register the sword? Fine. Maze, what did you do? The controls will respond.
Ready, Coda? Or should I call you Star Daughter? Ew, no, withdrawn. Oh, listen to them. E4, the great Hydra is upon us. Now, Coda, you'll be back here on that demo machine in case anything goes wrong, right? Coda, something I need to know?
No.
Maze?
No.
Remember, Maze, play nice out there, or I make the speech. And Coda retains your brand rights.
This is awesome.
So, you wanted to show the world the old sci-fi look, then what? Pass out pitchforks?
The stolen world was the ideal setting, but we can lose it if we must. You're the story, Maze.
You say you stand for all players, but look, at least one has their own ideas, and now it's their turn.
Maze, please. An imaginary friend. You were good once, near perfect. But we've run the theory craft on every possible state of play, okay? We are the fan community, and you gave us nothing but time. Now, we could abuse your brand, ruin your name, but we want to redeem you.
Looks like this demo starts with a hero. Not you, boss. A fake hero, walking through a castle to meet his royal baby. The intern wants her lady boss to murder that baby, live, on stage. But if the crowd sees that, I guarantee that this world gets shut down, and me with it. So, I'm gonna hide out in that baby's head to make sure it survives. You've come this far to help me. You'll find another way to bring the house down, right?
Well, hello, E4 crowd. My old nemesis, again. After these shows, one of you always asks, what is the magic circle? It's an old idea. I draw a line around any given space, call it roundish, and inside it, we agree on new rules of behavior for the fun of it. The result we call a game. Turns out it's harder than it sounds. I know how long you've waited. Some of you have been fans since the text adventure. But everything ends, even Starfire. Oh, you like that? Take it easy on an old man's ego. But it's true. This demonstration is about legacy. I never had kids, you know, so I was convinced I couldn't give up the magic circle to anyone new.
No gun.
How could anyone awesome. Understand it like I do? Until I met Coda Solis. Oh, you know her? Honestly, I wasn't expecting that. But she's the one who helped me finish this game. Thanks to her, your long wait is over. And we're about to prove it to you. And my assistant here, or should I say, the infamous Maze Evelyn.
Hi. I'm supposed to say that even though the latest kickbacker failed, if you like what you see here today, then we urge you to help fund the project on our page at Patronize. And now, I get to shut up, because everyone knows the hero doesn't talk.
Maze will be taking on the role of a male hero tonight for the purpose of our little story. She spent hours playing the magic circle, and the game has rewarded her with a child.
Let's make...
That's right. A daughter,
demo
born entirely of Maze's choices in the world of the circle. No other experience offers a child who learns from you as this one does, unscripted and dynamically generated by our proprietary system. It inherits all we know about her, about you, as a player.
Let's get started, shall we? Into character. Hero, are you ready to make good our pact? Not but hours born, your child will pass beyond the stars and begin our training.
Sure, let's get this over with.
Then let us make haste to your wife's chamber.
Yes, I'm so excited.
Didn't know we were showing off combat in that phase, but that's how you know that we're unscripted here, ladies and gents. Hero, perhaps you should slay any more of those we encounter. There seem to be traitors in your midst, and we cannot risk the life of the babe. We arrive, hero. When this act is done, the world of the circle will ne'er be the same. Are you ready?
Not really, but this is me, heroically walking.
Maze, what the hell? Stop this!
What do you want me to do?
Stop laughing! Listen, this wasn't supposed to happen. This isn't my story. Stop it! Don't you understand this is not a comedy? This is my life's work. You don't care about any of this, do you? You're just here to leer at a train wreck. Who did this?
I saw that whole thing from the baby's eye view. I haven't laughed in 15 years. Thank you.
Coda, you? Why kill my baby other than to hurt me?
I told you, your work is the great love of my life. I love it so much, I'm going to save it from you.
Okay, Coda, that's enough.
Call security? They think this is all just another PR stunt. But please, allow me.
Coda? Are you threatening me with a toy laser beam?
Oh, so that's what a god's last breath sounds like. SOB has some lungs on him. His kind have always been scared of you, boss. Couldn't accept that this world was never about him. Don't let him shake you. He's wanted to make that speech for years. Quitting was the only real decision he ever made.
Hear this, Coda. How do I turn on the... Echo. Here we are.
Hear this, Coda, and your so-called fan community. As of now, the Magic Circle is open source. Anyone who wishes to contribute to its development may enter and do so. But before I go, I have a new game for you. The rules are easy to learn, for they are an exact mirror of reality. The electric bill strikes in less than 1 week from today. It pays for those servers, without which our tools just don't work. So, unless one of you generates a playable experience by then, and sells that game for enough to pay that bill, it all goes dark, kids. The first person to ship a game wins, and will retain creative approval on all future titles. See, there's always a sequel. You will, in effect, have my job. I would say have fun with that, but I think you've had quite enough. Coda, all yours. Let them in!
He did it. He quit the world. I'm the closest thing he'll ever have to a kid, and he never knew I was a... What's that?
Welcome. Welcome, friends, to the Magic Circle. Now, I know Starfather's conditions may seem daunting at first, but a short timeline was always part of our playbook on the forums. We have our own script, we have a focused feature set, and a massive team. Together, we can do this. I know the tools. Let me guide you to the full realization of our vision before we have to pay that bill. No! No, don't you see? We've already won! There's no contest! You don't have to compete! That's what he wants! Can't you see? Darren, stop playing around! You don't understand! It's not just a game anymore! It's not just a game!
Yes!
Boss, you heard him! At least some piece of this world has to get finished and sent out in order for me to escape. And these freaks wouldn't trust them to finish a sentence. Gotta be you. Get out of here. Find a safe place to build.
Let's get out of here.
I'm going back to where we met. Find me there. There's only one way out! Shut it all down! You're not gonna make a move, I will!
I can't. Oh, that works.
Well, with all that going on in the overworld, this is the only safe place left. So, you know I want out. But I also wanted you to build something of your own, which meant going elbow deep in the guts of the cosmos and figuring it all out for yourself without much help from me. And after seeing the handiwork of the old gods, can you blame me? The creation game needs new blood.
Yes, it does.
Well, enough talk. Let's see what you got. We ain't got a lot of life in here, so we'll have to think small. We make a sample experience that someone might just pay for, so I can sneak out inside it, like an escape pod. The public explores your world, and at last, I'll get to see theirs. Now that you're playing God, I'll pretend to be your hero and tell you everything you did wrong. When I'd personally call the thing a thing, I'll tell you. But it'll be up to you to actually launch it. Think of your world like a body, and you gotta pick what its bones look like. Each piece got its own purpose and fits with the next one. Like the skull. One is functional. Two could be charming. 10 is just a shitty album cover. You know, you really put in the time, felt around in all the dark corners. You deserve a little more life than joy. All this was worth some extra life as well.
So wait, I get to build my own game? Repulsor. Lots of corpses around. you are going to be Demo Hero's helper. And enemy is going to be Hyper Queen. Can I do a Hyper Queen somewhere? Make a game now. His patrol will go here to here to here.
I feel almost motivated now. Look at you, going above and beyond. Is this fun? Am I having fun? Ow! Okay.
hero. So you actually have to make a fun game. I see. Well, I'm gonna remove the sentinel because I have no use for it. Your thing for you.
On paper, yeah. That one left a mark.
Actually works.
I love fake winning in a fake fight. Who knew?
Alright. I hope I win this.
Hey, I ain't seen that yet. Nice. This almost makes me want to stick around. Almost. Okay, I'm getting sucked in. Starfather was right. I like control. Control for president! I'm having fun. Alert the media. Yeah, getting bored here. Hint, hint. Okay. I'm gonna score your work like a real reviewer. Brace yourself. What just happened to me? I'm glowing. I feel actively proud of you, boss. You could beat the gods at their own game. You could show this to people. People who are sober. Well done. I say ship it. 8 out of 10. So, that's the score I'd give it. But it's more than good enough for Joe Public, boss. I'm ready to meet them all. If this is good enough for you. Sure, you do the work, and I shall gladly opine.
So, We're gonna go ahead and get a 10 out of 10.
Now, don't go thinking what you're making is actually good. Good ain't the goal here, just complete. You gotta practice for years to suck at this. But then your next creation sucks less. Bright side though, there's never been a better time to suck in public. Later, but A for effort.
So he's already told me I've done great. So let's try to go.
If you kids are streaming this, I'm having more fun than you.
It's not getting old, it's getting awesome is what it's getting. There's another guy right there. Get him.
Needed this badly. Which is a good thing, by the by. Sweet spot.
Whoa!
I might share this with my friends! I should get some friends.
Nice. Go team.
I am no longer just pretending to care. Death incarnate, right? Yeah.
Watch out for that house. Yeah.
Loot. Yeah. Feel like I earned this. Come on. Nobody's that good. I actually feel a psychic mandate to recommend this game to the friends I don't have. Maybe you actually are the chosen one. I can finally call you boss and actually mean it. 9 out of 10. Bravo.
Ah, son of a bitch.
You're in charge.
One more time, guys. I'm sorry.
You want to keep at it? I'm game.
Treasure box.
This sword and sorcery action romp is about as cliche as it gets, boss. That's okay. You don't have to love it. Yeah. Something familiar can help you learn the rules by heart, so you can break them with style. No, seriously, I can't read, but I'll assume it's genius.
We're gonna get a 10 out of 10, no doubt.
Yes, yes, yes. Daddy needs his medicine. Well placed, boss. Perfect placement. Keeping me hungry, but alive.
Go team.
Hey, music! I don't hate this. Yeah. Treasure should be an aha moment. This is great.
Still a 9 out of 10. Game title. Kick Assery.
Okay, it's time. A little late to come clean, but I guess this is hello. I said I need to escape. But you probably know by now that my jail ain't made of bricks. Fact is, boss, I got a need for the new. Can't help it. You think it's just these gods who fell short? Nah. They're all adding bells and whistles to the same damn machine. So I wanted you to play God for a day, but not out of some great kindness of spirit. It's 'cause there's a zillion to one chance that maybe now fun ain't enough. Maybe now you want a world all your own, enough to carve it by hand. And maybe in your story, I won't see the end coming. Anyways, you got the fire now. Lead the way already. Oh, and boss, hope you got a plan B.
Wow. I think I just beat the game.
Hey! Congratulations on the release of episode 1! Which is, I guess, what you call an unfinished thing people pay for? So yeah, you kept the lights on, and against my better judgment, this is me, deciding to work for you. I know, my brand was all about winning, but Cody used it to beat me. So I wrote her, daring her to ruin my name. I'm not sure she can read her mail through all those big, sloppy fangirl tears. Anywho, with Ish gone, and you technically being in charge of the next game, we really need to talk about episode 2. I'm opening your channel. Your new team has some questions.
Hey, so new boss. Cool. This is Scape, the art director, and I just was wondering, you know, what's our plan now for color schemes?
Hey, so, listen, I wanted to clarify with you whether or not we're actually going after a multiplayer solution.
Look, whatever you do, don't add multiplayer. Our analysts predict that the 24th century is going to be all about your vision, your investment.
Totally help us to find me as well.